Over the next few minutes, I'm going to show you some of the key features of Experian's Lightning-compatible FusionIQ Salesforce.com app. FusionIQ provides instant access to Experian's business and business owner data right within your Salesforce.com CRM system alongside your other Lightning-enabled apps. In this example, I need to make a credit decision for a new prospect. The company is Crocker Industries. I can access Experian credit data on the company from an opportunity, a lead, the account, or simply by using the Experian search tab to locate the company. They are located in Phoenix, Arizona. Let's search for the business in Experian's commercial database. After selecting their record from a list of options, I can run a wide range of Experian reports on the business. In this case, I would like to run a Premier Profile report, which combines credit risk, fraud checks, and company background into a single report. Here, I can see the familiar layout of the Experian Premier Profile report, which includes the risk dashboard. Clicking on the risk score takes you directly to the Experian IntelliScore Plus, where you can see the overall commercial credit risk score, which predicts the likelihood of serious credit delinquencies for the business in the next 12 months. Scrolling down, we can review the current financial stability risk score for the business, trade payment, public record information, and where applicable, a full detail on the corporate linkage. Going back into account view, we can easily pull up the account record, which includes your pre-existing Salesforce data, which you would expect to see, in addition to the new Experian business information. Experian alerts enable you to keep a close eye on key events occurring across the many businesses in your Salesforce instance. Alerts, or proactive Experian notifications on key events like score changes, late payments, bankruptcies, liens and judgments, help you stay on top of your credit portfolio. With Experian FusionIQ, you get full support for Experian's automated decisioning tool, DecisionIQ, which can be accessed by either hovering over Experian Decisioning at the top of the page, or by clicking on the link to skip to the DecisionIQ section. It's very easy to get a new credit decision, taking advantage of any predefined credit policies you may be working with. For this example, I select the DecisionIQ Plus Band and PPR credit policy to run a new decision for the business I'm inquiring on. DecisionIQ automates your credit decisioning. The result is a consistent and efficient approve, decline, or manual review decision, along with a recommended credit limit. Simply put, Experian's Lightning-enabled FusionIQ app delivers easy access to Experian data right in your Salesforce environment, reducing the number of external websites you need to access to get your everyday job done.